So Cartoon Hooligans is out with a new video. It's titled "What If Spider-Man Far From Home Ended Like This?" Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on, Spider.
Come on, Peter Tingle.
Peter Tingle. Well, now what's he gonna do?
You want this, Peter? Well, come on!
I was just about to think he was gonna do that. I was just thinking about that.
They are creatures formed from the primary elements.
Water. Oh, so now, okay, now they're elemental bending. Benders.
Benders. I think it means the elementals. Yes.
So Mysterio is like the Avatar now?
That's what I said. Mr. Beck has destroyed the other three elementals. There's only one left. The Fire Nation.
The Fire Nation.
I mean, the Fire Elemental. The strongest of them all. The one that destroyed my Earth. Hmm.
Yeah, he's off world, right? Oh, wow.
Doctor Strange?
Unavailable.
Captain Marvel?
Don't invoke her name.
She just. He's old now.
Black Panther?
Visa problems.
Visa problems.
Okay. Star Lord?
Overweight.
Overweight?
Wow. Missing in action.
Hulk?
Retired.
My goodness.
This is for my family!
Man. Torting anime?
To work here.
Man. That animation is really good though.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. Is everyone else okay?
Everyone's okay.
I really like you.
I really like you too.
What's about to happen? Really? That's it? Dang, that sucks. That really sucks. The rumor is just Avengers were in a Spider-Man Far From Home.
Did anyone see my shoes? Anyone? Forget about it. Who needs shoes anyway?
Oh, right, boy. Why is Spider-Gwen there?
Should we ask Spider-Man to join us, pup? Did you pick up the phone?
Yes! Yes, there we go.
So, when is Galactus estimated to arrive on Earth?
What, 15 years, maybe? So yeah, so that was What If Spider-Man Ended Like This. Great job, Cartoon Hooligans. Cannot wait to see you next video. Anyway, leave your comments below, guys. Like and subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram. It's in the description below. Shout out Matthew_. Check out.